Dozens of Sydney taxi drivers have been ordered off the road during a major safety and immigration blitz. Police have promised more random operations in a bid to improve passenger safety.
Flagged down but going nowhere. Most were obliging, but for some irritated and time-poor drivers, an impromptu roadworthy seemed far from fair.
Right now, pull your driver's license out, your authority card and your work sheet. I get the point. Pull them out.
The focus of the crackdown, passenger safety. Drivers breath tested and license checked.
Just doing a vehicle inspection, won't keep you too long.
And their vehicles swept by RTA inspectors with an eye for even the most minor defect.
I have to put you off the road, it's a safety issue.
Immigration officers were also called in for visa and licensing checks on all foreign drivers. All up, 20 cabbies were handed defect notices for unsafe vehicles or identity breaches.
With the vehicles being on the road 24/7, there are a lot of mechanical faults with them.
Taxis are inspected once every 4 months through our authorised taxi inspection station system.
Infringements ranged from serious mechanical defects to uniform breaches, which left some drivers flat-footed.
This is not shoes?
This is not a network-approved shoes. They're sandals. And you were a silver service driver?
I got a fungal in my...
So you can't use it as an excuse?
Police warn random crackdowns like this will become commonplace in the public transport sector in a bid to ramp up compliance with safety standards. Similar operations targeting buses, ferries and even hire cars will be rolled out throughout 2012.
Matt Doran, 10 News.